waits and fires, and he's got his man, and it's a touchdown to Matt Miller. Delamore flares it out in the flat and immediately hit Linehan with Martin behind him. And Moore, plenty of time, throws the out for the first down, and then some. Down the sideline as he falls. And the big tight end. They're going to try to bring some heat, it looks. Off the side, Moore fires. Deep, intercepted. And it's Brandon Smith. They've got it at the Georgia 11-yard line. Martin, the straight snap to him, and that hasn't paid off either time they tried it, as Georgia's waiting for it.
That's his, and he makes sure he gets his team in good place.
Third and five, zips another one complete, and another first down. Moore again. Complete again, and another first down. Moore under center. Fakes the end around and then lofts the pass to the sideline. He's got another first down. And it's Gabe Linehan.
With guys who don't have much experience, it's pretty remarkable.
Sure is. Third and three. He's got another completion, but this time Georgia is going to drag the receiver out of bounds. Get another touchdown pass. There's the play action. There's the lob to the end zone for the touchdown to Tyler Shoemaker. Because this team is all it's cracked up to be so far. And on this night, and now Harper on the way to the end zone. 20, a 10-15 to play in the fourth quarter. Play action for Moore. They do bring some heat, but it's a middle toss to Martin, and he skims for a first down and a bunch more. Ooh, almost another face mask penalty. But the tailback behind him. He'll give it to Martin. He sidestepped the first man. Not going to get away from the rest, though. Georgia drops him for a long.
Disrupt the timing with Kellen Moore.
Moore, hand off to Martin. Best run of the night so far by either team. As well. Second down and goal. Moore. And Nate Potter, I think, came out of his stand this week at 8 o'clock. Broncos have it back after Georgia had the punt. Here's a slip screen back to Matt Miller, who's got the touchdown tonight for 7-7 here with 3.5 in the half. Kellen Moore, empty backfield. Lobs one across the middle to Efod. He's got another first down. The tight end. Broncos and the pistol set at the 40-yard line. Opening drive, third quarter. Moore going to the left side again. Efod with the catch.
Under 10.
Here's a toss, and Georgia come up with a stop. Martin, he got it. Nice run. He put